Hello, welcome to Quirk Hyundai. My name is Cedric, and today we're showcasing the 2022 Kona N. Now, the first thing you'll notice with this vehicle is it has the signature Hyundai split between the DRLs and the headlights. And paired with this beautiful lunar white color, you're also going to get a nice black finish on the grille, which has an opening to help with cooling of the engine. Now, with this vehicle, you're going to get a turbocharged four-cylinder engine, which produces up to 276 horsepower. And as you're accelerating, you'll feel 289 pound-foot of torque. Now, if you step over here, you'll notice with the wheels, you're going to get some 19-inch beautiful alloy wheels branded with Pirelli tires. And taking a step towards the back, you also notice that you're going to get LED taillights as well, which helps with maximum visibility for those who may be behind you. Now, with this vehicle, you also have a remote start built into the key fob. And to simply use it, you'll just push the lock button and then hold the remote start button. After approximately 3 seconds, you'll notice the car starts up and you'll see the lights blink 3 times and inform you that it started up. Now with the end design, you're also going to have a beautiful red accent going along the bumper and the skirts of this car. Now behind your steering wheel, you're going to get a 10.25-inch cluster. And something interesting about that is as you change your driving modes, there's an animation to let you know what driving mode you're currently in. Additionally, you'll have 3 buttons on the steering wheel that you may not notice on anything but Hyundai's in vehicles. The first one is linked to drive mode. Second, you could choose an in or customizable in mode. And third is your in grin shift. Now these 2 buttons on the right side are going to kick into the vehicle's power, which you see here on in mode. You can actually increase the engine, steering, suspension, transmission, electronic stability control, as well as the exhaust sound buttons manually here. Now when you push the button again and go into in mode, it immediately maximizes everything on the in mode. Now, if you push the button here, it gives you 20 seconds of overboost, which maximizes the potential of the engine. For those of you performance and track enthusiasts, we also have a button specifically for you. This in mode button is going to get you all of your track needs, letting you choose between circuits that may be nearby. Now, if you'd like to take advantage of the performance potential of this vehicle for yourself, I'd like to personally invite you down to Quirk Hyundai at 111 McGrath Highway, Quincy, Massachusetts. Or if you want to view our full inventory, just visit quirkhyundai.com and let Quirk work for you.